In this tutorial, I will show you how to turn yourself into an animation like this. Let me show you how you can do that for free. The first thing we need to do, we need to turn one of our images into a 3D character. We can use ChatGPT to do that. So I go to chatgpt.com, hit enter. You can sign up for free. What I will do now, this is included in the free version. I have two images over here. One is from my studio, this one, and the other one is from my phone, which I took 5 minutes ago. So maybe you don't have a studio yet, but you just want to create a cool effect. Well, let me show you how you can use this in order to put yourself into a studio. But first I want to drag this one over here and I want to give this a prompt. So I will say, turn me into a 3D Pixar style character. Blur the background, show the YouTube button at the right and a plant at the left. Show the back of my computer monitor. Make me super attractive. Okay, make the background blurry. Make it 16 by 9, that's the aspect ratio of a video. So let's take a look. I will hit enter and let's see what will be cooked over here at ChatGPT. Okay, I like this one. So that's the first one. What I also can do, if you don't have a studio, you can add a photo. So let's do this one, which I just created. And I do the same prompt. Blur the background. Okay, so what I'll do over here, I will change this to put me into a YouTube studio about how to make AI tutorials. Make the studio super cool. I don't know how that will be interpreted by ChatGPT, but let's see what will happen. Wow, that looks very cool. So what I can do, I can download this. And I can also download this one. And what we're going to do now, we're going to turn this image into an animation. So in order to do that, we go to ferdycorper.com/Kling AI. Hit enter. And with this tool, you can do so many cool things with AI and video. It is crazy. And it's developing like crazy. Look at this. So in order to create what we're going to create, I click on create. Then over here at the left, there's AI generation, and I want to go for video using Kling 2.0. I click on it, and I want to drop the image I just created over here. And then it says I need to sign up. I will use Google for that. You can also use Apple or your own email address. I will click on sign in with Google. And then I get a few credits for free in order to get up and running, which is really cool and nice of Kling AI. So here's my image. Now what we need to do is the following. I need to scroll down. I need to create a prompt. So I'll say, give this character a friendly vibe, whatever that means, and use hand gestures as if or because he is teaching something interesting to the audience. Okay, then there is, let me make this better. Then there is a negative prompt motion brush. I don't use this, but here below there's standard. If you upgrade, you can get even better quality. Let's start with standard. I want to have 10 seconds. I want to have one output and I keep this in the center. So we have 166 credits and I want to use 40 in order to create my first version. So I click over here. Now an animation will be created based on our 3D character that we just created using the free version of ChatGPT. And there it is. I click on it. Okay. The hand gestures are too much. So what you can do it again, but the second time you generate something like this, the waiting time can be longer. So the next thing I want to do, I want to link this to audio, because right now there's no audio. So what I can do, I can lip sync my audio with this video. That's so cool. Let me show you how. First, I need to export the audio file. So I have the intro over here.
In this tutorial, I'll show you how to turn yourself into an animation like this. Let me show you how to do that for free.
So I will get that one. First, I will check if it is within 10 seconds. So I will say Command Shift K. This is Adobe Premiere. Command Shift K. So if I hover over here, it says 7 seconds. Okay, let me give some extra space. Okay, out point, in point, command M. And make sure you get some audio somewhere. By the way, if you don't have audio, you can also, if you click on lip sync, you can also write the text and choose a speaker. In this video, I will show you how. Okay, but I want to upload my own voice. So I will do that as an MP3. I bring it to the desktop. AI tutorial intro. Export. Now I go to upload local dubbing. I click over here and it's exported.
In this tutorial.
8 seconds. I click on open. And now it will sync the face of that character with the audio. That's it. Again, I need to click on generate. So I click on generate. Test submitted. Generation in progress. So it's immediately in progress. I don't have to wait. Oh yes, I have to wait. That's not cool. I have to wait 58 minutes. So I can wait for an hour or I can upgrade. Well, let me show you what happens when we upgrade. I click on upgrade. Standard, 660 credits per month. Fast track generation, that's what I like. I'll go for this one. I'll use my credit card. I click on pay and subscribe, $79.20 for a whole year, and then I get 660 credits per month. And now it says the estimated waiting time is 2 minutes. So there it is. I click on play.
How to turn yourself into an animation like this. Let me show you how you can do that for free. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to turn yourself into an animation like this. Let me show you how you can do that for free.
It's a lot of gestures and stuff, so let me refine it. But for now, I want to click on download. What does it say over here? I don't know. Well, it's watermark because I'm a VIP now. I click on download. There it is.
In this tutorial, I'll show you how to turn yourself into an animation like this. Let me show you how you can do that for free.
So let's go back. I go to video generation. I want to start with the other one. This one. So let me use this one. Without even having a YouTube studio, let me show you what can happen over here. Give this character a friend vibe. He will teach people something in this tutorial. Just keep it really general. Okay. I click on generate. We're in the queue. We have to wait. Right now, it seems that it is being generated. So there it is. Super cool until that thing in the background popped up. I really like it. Wow. So I do a lip sync again. I upload the one I just created, one I used earlier, and I click on generate. So there it is. Let me play it with sound.
How to turn yourself into an animation like this. Let me show you how you can do that for free.
Okay. I will download this. And this is the end result. In this tutorial, I will show you how to turn yourself into an animation like this. Let me show you how you can do that for free. So that's the way the cookie crumbles. If you want to learn more about Kling AI, how to work with that, then follow this tutorial and then you can learn more. And I wish you the best in your AI journey. My name is Ferdy, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.